than they are, but not too much as to show us up. So, please go.
Thanks, guys. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Jim. Speaking of mistakes, in May of 2006, we launched Babies and Puppies for Rent.com. Based on the idea that we wanted to pair people who were unable to have children and puppies with those who had a plethora of babies. There were two little oversights that were problematic behind this. Number one, a majority of people who wanted to rent children were legally not allowed to be within 200 feet. And number two, little known fact, puppies think children are delicious.